Genevieve.
It isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garrett, that book you obtained for me. It's gone.
Where's Basil?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book? What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost. But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. And yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jacob. Loyal? Devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way.
How do I find this Jacob?
Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured. But a lie.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett. Big change. One day the people will think of that.
You think too much of the people, or I. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Need to stock up? Pleasure doing business.
Silence becomes you, Garrett. But speak freely. A small fortune for the less fortunate. Stay a while.
to the Baron's dogs!
I hear voices in the dark. I hear the call of the crows.
What do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire.
They're going crazy! What do we do?
The city will blacken.
I don't know!
The Baron's machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe freely again out of the stink of Cinderfall. Fresh food and water for all and faith in a better future. But first, we must prove ourselves worthy. Stand together, friends. Reject the Blacktops. Spit on their laws. Then we'll show the Iron Tyrant the strength of the Graven.
Weather's turning. I think a tooth's coming loose. I'm getting sick.
There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
Come on, duck or something!
Don't touch
me! You stop right there! I'll slay you, Black Hand!
Let's have at it!
You there! Halt!
Huh? I think I saw something.